Anyway, you sold 48, right?
The last thing we wanted to do is go back to the corporate client after being so tough on us and produce something that just wasn't aesthetically pleasing and wasn't going to match up with his brand qualities.
I was responsible for being the roller of the dough, and that's what I want to claim responsibility for. That's why I was working too hard on it, and that's why...
There's also inconsistent filling going on. There was no consistency with regards to filling the bowel bun, no real measuring.
We measured the first one. We had to. We couldn't sit there and measure every filling, otherwise we would never have got the numbers we did out. So we just said, right, that's a heaped tablespoon, put it in.